Sanus Mauritian guerrillas have declared war on the Mendoza government. Guerrilla spokesman and revolutionary frontman Jose Carmica says, quote, Mendoza is a rabid dog that should be put to death. The Republic of San Espirito, once known as the Pearl of the Caribbean, is now an island in turmoil. The guerrilla movement, known as the People's Revolutionary Army of San Espirito, has been fighting the rule of the nation's president, Salvador Mendoza.
San Espirito. Another peasant regime that has to be toppled. President has to go.
Nice landing, Rico. Now get over here. Move it, soldier!
I see him! Oh. I see him! Over there!
Fuego! Look!
Shoot him!
Glad to see you haven't lost that killing feeling. Okay, we're heading out. Follow me to the MV. You're no good to me, Dad! to get rid of that damn roadblock. Take those guys out so we can move on.
His weapons,
there's a chopper on our ass, Rico!
Come on, Rico. We got work to do.
You think you got enough heat breathing down our ass, Sheldon?
The heat's all gone, Kane. Just take care of our friend Rico here. So he can do his job.
Oh, and don't think I forgot the last time, Rico.
Glad you two know each other. Come over to the RV when you're ready to be briefed. Here's the guy the agency wants gone, like yesterday. President Salvador Mendoza. Totally in bed with the Montano drug cartel and backed by a well-armed military and police. We found just the guy to make life a little difficult for El Presidente.
Why am I not surprised?
Meet your new best friend, Jose Caramicas, the rebel leader. El Presidente's got him in prison on this very island. He's being held at the old Spanish fort of El Grande, not far from here. Convenient, huh?
Get to the fort, take out the guards, free Caramicas, and you'll be one of the gang. A real hombre. You better get moving. Oh, and Rico, if anything goes south, remember.
You don't know me.
Exactly. But you're used to that, huh? Now, get what you need from Kane and vamos.
Really going downhill, fast.
Hola, señor.
Thank you.
pendejos!
People don't appreciate our efforts anymore. Not at all.
Hit the dirt!
Take that bastard out!
Is that you? Did you bring me those...
Alto! You stop right there!
What can I say?
Here's a message for your pals back home. Stay there.
Stop right
there! Ah! Get him! Sakura!
Die, die, die!
Take cover!
Is that you? Did you bring me those... Wait a minute!
Die! Die! Die!
There, look! Shoot him! Take cover! There, look! Shoot him!
We need assistance! Over!
Stop right there!
Be careful with that gun, mister!
Ah!
I need backup! And lots of it!
I need backup!
Anyone there?
Take that bastard out! Madre de Dios, get me out of here!
Hello? Manos arriba!
You there! Halt!
These people don't appreciate our efforts, senor. Not at all.
Get down!
Stop right there!
You filthy bastards! Slap me around some more, you damn cowards! You can even kill me! Look how scared you don't make me, you pigs! Chill, my friend. I'm here to free you. Hurry! Hey, you have made one very powerful friend today. We will do some great things together, eh? Viva la revolución! Vámonos!
What do we have? Hello? Anybody there?
No! There, look! Shoot him!
I hear you, cabrón. You better come out.
Manos arriba!
There!
Take cover!
What? Who? What?
Get that guy!
Get under cover!
Now, now, now!
5 minutes! So...
Guess I just have a self-control problem.
Get under cover! Now, now, now!
He's in the...
Move out!
Stop! Put your...
Sweet freedom! Soon, all of my people will drink from this cup. Meet me later at the guerrilla camp.
What? Who?
You guys really want to play with me?
Criminale!
Get down!
No!
We need assistance! Over!
Back up! Stop, El Criminal!
Go, go, go! Moving out!
Subject spotted! Fire at will!
Eat this!
Okay, hold on!
My brother, you are free!
Thanks to this hombre, Esperanza. He is one of us now. A freedom fighter against El Presidente.
You got it, amigos.
Jose, we must move now. The troops!
Si. I must vanish for a while. We'll meet again soon.
Good job, Rico! Now, go help your new comrade liberate Los Mirasoles!